clothes. If this size is not available, use size 0 or 000. In a pinch, buy gelatin capsules and empty them or empty other vitamin capsules. You may be able to purchase fresh ground cloves that are already encapsulated. They should be about 500 milligrams. Grocery store ground cloves do not work. Either grind them yourself or see sources. Day 1. Take one capsule 3 times a day before meals. Day 2. Take 2 capsules 3 times a day. Days 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Take 3 capsules 3 times a day. After day 10, take 7 capsules all together once a week forever, as in the maintenance parasite program. Take ornithine at bedtime for insomnia. Even if you do not suffer from insomnia now, you may when you kill parasites. Take arginine in the morning and daytime. At this point, you do not need to keep a strict schedule, but instead may choose any day of the week to take all the parasite program ingredients. Continue on the maintenance parasite program indefinitely to prevent future reinfection. Tips on taking pills. Whenever taking capsules or pills, have a bit of bread within reach. If a pill should stick, swallow some bread. Bread pushes the pill along its way so you are comfortable again. Never take a handful of pills together. They may clump together and give you lots of discomfort. Take them one at a time. Maintenance parasite program. You are always picking up parasites. Parasites are everywhere around you. You get them from other people, your family, yourself, your home, your pets, undercooked meat and undercooked dairy products. I believe the main source of the intestinal fluke is undercooked dairy products and meats. After we are infected with it this way, we can give it to each other through blood, saliva, semen and breast milk, which means kissing on the mouth, sex, nursing and childbearing. Family members nearly always have the same parasite. If one person develops cancer, the other probably have the intestinal fluke also. They should give themselves the same parasitizing program. Do this once a week. You may take these at different times in the day or together. 1. Black walnut or Thingstra extra strength, 2 teaspoons and an empty stomach, like before meal or bedtime. 2. Wormwood capsules, 7 capsules with 200 to 300 milligram wormwood each, once a day and an empty stomach. 3. Cloves, 7 capsules about 500 milligram each, or full size 00 capsules yourself once a day and an empty stomach. 4. Take ornithine at night. The only after effects you may feel are due to release of bacteria and viruses from their parasites. These should be promptly zapped. Children's parasite program. Black walnut Thingstra extra strength. Children follow the same parasite program as adults through day 5. On day 6, instead of 2 teaspoons, take the following. Age under 6 months, 1/4 teaspoon niacinamide. 6 months to 5 years, 1/2 teaspoon, 50 milligram niacinamide. 6 to 10 years, 1 teaspoon, 100 milligram niacinamide. 11 to 16 years, 1.5 teaspoon, 500 milligram niacinamide. The niacinamide, not niacin, is to help detoxify the alcohol in the tincture. You may crush it and put it in a spoonful of honey if necessary, occasionally, A bit of niacin gets into the niacinamide tablet and causes a hot flash. It is harmless and soon passes. Even though the parasite program is very beneficial to children who tend to pick up parasites more often than adults, it should not be continued on a maintenance basis due to the alcohol content. Have children deparasitized twice a year or whenever ill. In case of childhood cancer, however, a much more vigorous program should be followed. Give 2 to 10 teaspoon tincture as quickly as the child can take it. Follow this several hours later with the MAPOP program. Wormwood and cloves. Increase dosage 1 day for each year. For instance, a 4-year-old would follow the adult program until day 4, then stop. Again, it is not advisable for children to be on a maintenance dosage of wormwood and cloves. Taking them during their routine deparasitizing or when ill is best. In case of childhood cancer, it is not necessary to use increased dosages as with black walnut tincture. Cleanse pets too. You may not need to get rid of your pet to keep yourself free of parasite, but if you are ill, it is best to board it with a friend until you are better. Pets have many of the same parasites that we get, including Ascaris, which is the common roundworm, hookworm, Trichinella strangulatus, heartworm, and a variety of tapeworms. Every pet living in your home should be deparasitized, cleared of parasites, and maintained on a parasite program. Monthly trips to your vet are not sufficient. Your pet is part of your family and should be kept as sweet and clean and healthy as yourself. This is not difficult to achieve. Here is the recipe. Pet parasite program. All dosages are based on a 10-pound, 5-kilo cat or dog. Double them for a 20-pound pet and so forth. Number 1, parsley water. Cook a big bunch of fresh parsley in a quart of water for 3 minutes. Throw away the parsley. After cooling, you may freeze most of it in several 1-cup containers. This is a month's supply. 1 teaspoon parsley water on the pet's food. You don't have to watch it go down. Whatever amount is eaten is satisfactory. Next, bring your awareness. Pets are full of parasites. You must be quite careful not to deparasitize too quickly. The purpose of the parsley water is to keep the kidneys flowing well so that parasites refuse is eliminated promptly. They get quite fond of the parsley water. Perhaps they can sense the benefit it brings them. Do this for a week before starting the black walnut oil tincture. Second, black walnut oil tincture, regular strength, 1 drop on the food. Don't force them to eat it. Count carefully. Treat cats only twice a week. Treat dogs daily. For instance, a 30-pound dog would get 3 drops per day, but work up to it, increasing 1 drop per day. Do not use extra strength. If your pet vomits or has diarrhea, you may expect to see worms. This is extremely infectious and hazardous. Never let a child clean up a pet mess. Begin by pouring salt and iodine on the mess and letting it stand for 5 minutes before cleaning it up. Clean up outdoor messes the same way. Finally, clean your hands and diluted green alcohol. Dilute 1 part alcohol with 4 parts water. Green alcohol is actually ethyl alcohol that has been made by fermenting grain.
become unified.
In some countries, sugar cane is used to make ethyl alcohol.
Whose life have I added value to? And who's added value to my life? What second chances have I been offered? What third chances? What people have I attracted into my life over the years? What relationships have I co-created? What special gifts do I have? What have I done to add value to the world? Who smiles when I speak to them? Now open your eyes and write down in any order as they rush into your head the first 10 things you are grateful for. Create your